11-day celebration of food begins today. It's restaurant week, and owners say they couldn't be more excited, especially now that it's actually warming up outside.
Just that French dip and that crispy chicken.
For the next few days, eating out will be easier on your wallet. Restaurant week begins today through the 19th.
It was geared before for all the fine dining or the more exclusive type restaurants to kind of open it up to everyone, make it a more affordable option. And now it's kind of just a fun thing to where you have all types of restaurants participating in it.
Jason Fletcher, the owner of the Green Room and Ford's in downtown Greenville, says this could not have come at a better time. The polar vortex that brought the frigid temperatures for the past few days have kept people home and restaurants empty.
We're open 7 days a week here, and it definitely slowed down both here at the Green Room and at Ford's. When it gets cold, you just don't think about going out.
How does restaurant week work? Well, numerous places like City Range and Rick Irwin's and many others offer discounted meals.
Yeah, but that's going with the stuffed French. You have their own.
With the hopes of attracting new customers, and people seem to take advantage of it. For owners, again, the timing is perfect.
It really slows down. So this is why the Restaurant Association for South Carolina supports this restaurant week, and it's statewide, so it's not just here.
Hungry yet? Well, we have a list of all the participating restaurants on the front page of our website, WYFF4.com. In honor of Restaurant Week, WYFF4 asked all of our Facebook fans to let us know your favorite restaurants, and we've compiled a list and their choices and put them together in a slideshow. It's really cool. Did your favorite restaurant make the list? Go to WYFF4.com to find out.